been in FS?
I joined in grade 5.
I have been from 2017.
I have been in SS since 2008.
2011. 2007.
What's your most cherished memory of FS?
Monkey classes, no doubt.
I think the night outs.
Online schooling in general was a very new and fun experience.
Convocation ceremony of the class of 2022. Few suggestions that our early year students have for the class of 2022. Let us begin the day's ceremony with a flourish, a Kuchipudi dance recital by Mana Shah. May I invite our head of school, Mr.
Vardhan Khabra. Over the years, we've seen our graduating batches do better in terms of scores, and this batch has more or less met that trend with an average score of 33.8 with 88 students who got the diploma. Of which 16 of them fall in the 39 to 45 range, and with many students in the top 42, 43 plus. So we have two students who got 44 as well.
I call up our deputy head of school, Ms. Ankita Devekar Kabra.
When you had unexplained and mysterious stomach aches and headaches, which interestingly never happened during playtime or PA slots. If you can keep your head when all about you are losing theirs and blaming it on you, if you can trust yourself when all men doubt you but make allowance for the doubting too, if you can wait and not be tired by waiting, if you can meet with triumph and disaster and treat those two imposters just the same. Yours is the earth and everything in it. And which is more, you will be a man, my son.
Let's call on the first graduate, set of graduates on stage. We request you to address the young graduates and share your journey through college and your take on smart work and success.
So those are the top three things I've gathered from my experiences in the past few years. Always be learning, always be trying, and always be building. Seems pretty obvious, but I think at least some of it goes against prevalent wisdom. So consider these my two cents, if you will.
Let us request Neeti Grover to take us through the first detour and speak about her journey as a student does at Fountainhead.
Neeti Grover always referred to as the first batch of FIE. We had to set a precedent. When a junior, kya karenge? And recall the personal projects which we completed until the very last minute. All the hustle for completing the e-portfolios, preparing for e-assessments, which did not happen. And for most of us, FS has been like a second home, and we live today with memories and values we will cherish for a lifetime. Thank you.
When Fountainhead started, it started as a small row house near Surat City Gymkhana. It was a new concept. It was an experiment. Finally, the big bad IBDGS. 2 years, the worst period altogether. You know, full of teenage tantrums, last minute submissions, 11:59 to button press, right? Extended essay, IA, IO, late nights, all that fighting, everything. 2 years full of drama, complete drama. EP was a time when students realized that life is not fair. It is especially unfair to IBDP students.
And speak about his experience as a student at Fountainhead.
16th July 2022. This is probably the last time all of us are here together. But this is not the end. This day marks a new beginning in each of our lives and in each of our journeys where we all go to colleges and universities around the globe.
I would like to invite Ms. Saloni Shah, parent of Soumya Shah.
Is that both our kids, Soumya and Sanjana, have always looked forward to going to school happily, which says whatever is to be said about the school. So that one thing has retained our trust in the school.
we come to the last set of students to receive their scrolls as young diploma graduates. We're the last set of speakers to address this gathering. I call on stage the class valedictorians, Soumya Shah and Samiksha Bagaria.
During these years, we have shared a myriad of fond memories together.
Finally, we would like to express our gratitude to those who made it all possible. To our teachers from PYP to DP, we thank you for always pushing us, keeping us motivated, and most importantly, for inspecting us with the zeal and passion you share for your subjects.